Thank you for watching, Chong. For those who don't know yet, my name is Marlin. My channel mainly do cooking and baking, cake decorating. I'm not a chef. Not a professional cake decorator or anything like that, far from it. It's just my hobby really, and I just wanted to show you guys what I do. So anyway, today I'm gonna be showing you how I make a chicken tandoori at home using my pan griddle. So you can get this in any shop, Asian shop. So what I did is I marinated the chicken breast last night overnight, and I soak my bamboo skewers in the water overnight as well. So I alternate them. The reason why I soak these bamboo skewers is that so they don't get burnt easily. Right, so like I said, I marinated the chicken breast last night with that powder, and I just added this. I just added minced garlic and squeeze of lemon juice, and I put a bit of oil so the marinade will stay on and stick well. Anyway, so I have preheated my griddle pan. Just 1 second. So my griddle pan is preheating right now, and I'm just waiting until it gets really hot. And I'll put a little bit of oil. And that's the time I'll put this bad boys in them.
Thank you.
kita.
So it is really nice and tasty because I marinated it overnight. A little bit of minced cloves, squeezed lemon, fresh squeezed lemon, and a bit of oil. So marinate them overnight and skewer them today and grill them in the pan.
I just realized I have a yoghurt mint sauce in the fridge, and I thought, oh, that is the partner, perfect partner, really. And I forgot about it, so I'm gonna try it. Let's see. Let's put loads of them mint yoghurt sauce. So let's try this. Oh my god, that is really delicious. Well, that mint yogurt sauce, they're like married to each other, if you know what I mean. Gorgeous, must have. I really highly recommend this.